Egyptian President Abdel Fattah al-Sisi has said his country will not be idle against threats to national security in Egypt and Arab nations. Sisi said this Thursday during a meeting with tribal leaders from Libya's eastern city of Benghazi in Cairo.
Believe me, we are not thinking about how we will leave Libya if we enter it. And I'm not saying that we will enter. We will not enter unless you ask me to. And I will leave when you order us to leave.
His comments come just days after the Eastern-based parliament, which is allied with Eastern Commander Khalifa Haftar, hinted of its support to an Egyptian military intervention in the country.
In the name of the Libyan people, we do not see the Egyptian army's intervention in Libya to protect it from Turkish intrusion and colonialism as intrusive or as a way to obtain Libya's wealth.
Since 2015, a power struggle has pitted the UN-backed Tripoli-based government of National Accord, GNA, against forces loyal to Haftar. Haftar is mainly supported by Egypt, the United Arab Emirates, and Russia, while Turkey backs the GNA.